I fuck with this new OVO shit. Damn, God. Hallelujah to the Lord. I'll be riding with you right out. Each and every time I'll be riding out, Saga City Trip. She call me like she. Welcome to Smile the Phone. If this is your first time tuning in, and welcome back if you've been here before. I hope y'all can hear me, but I'm outside and I'm not trying to yell. But I'm thinking about making these post-workout meals, mukbangs, chats, whatever. I might make this a thing. My nails look nice, they all broke. So today I have a tropical smoothie cafe. I have a kiwi quencher. It has kiwi, strawberry, and non-fat yogurt. Then I got a jerk chicken wrap. And it has pineapples in here. It has some onions in here. It has black beans in here. Rice. And of course the jerk chicken. This is a bussin'. So, with that carry out, they gave someone else my drink, and vice versa, gave me someone else's drink. So, then they forgot to make, or, no, they gave me someone else's drink. I forgot to make me one altogether, even after we told them. So we were sitting in there for like an extra 20 minutes longer than necessary. But I started eating. My mom was more annoyed than me. I just started eating. Once I started eating, I ain't got no complaints. I was horrible grammar. I have no complaints. Whew. This feels so good. This is nothing but tortilla at this point. And whatever kind of bread that is, I'm not going to sit here and just eat bread or eat tortilla. Look at this. Y'all understand? Whew. Some cheese in here. Thank you, Jesus. Oh. God is great. God is good. Let us think of for food. By the time we are fed, give us what our daily bread and just name and pray, amen. Today is Wednesday. Tomorrow is my Friday because I'm off every other Friday. Sleep. I have some things to do this weekend. A little pampering. But then I have like errands to run. And what was I going to say? That's my train of thought. Oh, so it's Wednesday. Yesterday was an off day for the gym. Excuse me. So I'll be back in Thursday, Friday, probably Saturday too. And today was just a lot of cardio for me. Well, not a lot. I did 20 minutes of cardio, but I split it between two different machines. I'm noticing that my knees are just not, they don't be feeling it. it's like my quad right above my knee. It just tightens up so much. But that's what I was in PT for before. Like, my quad was just super tight. And it was literally pulling my kneecap darn near out of socket, well, out of place, because it just kind of floats. It kind of floats in there in a way. So it was just steady pulling it way higher than it needed to be. But the problem is both of my knees, like with the tension on like the stairs or anything like that, my quad is just not a fan. My quad. But yeah, so I'm going to figure that out, because I'm on a weight loss mission here, and eating is a part of that. And I was not always eating enough in a day, so I'm making sure that I have enough to sustain me. Throughout the day. But yeah. But I'm hungrier more, I notice. Being active. Which only makes sense. So. I wonder if y'all can even hear me. Because we're right by the road. Kind of loud. But yeah, so I did about 20 minutes worth of cardio. And like a, I don't know. And then I did some upper body. Some lat pull downs. Some rows. I worked my back even more. And did like the back extension machine. I kept it light today. I just wanted to make sure I got some sweating in. Yeah. This ain't gonna be a long one. I just wanna take a shower. You're gonna see the collab. Part 2 of Taj's video. The Who's Most Likely to Challenge. We did that. / mukbang. Part 1 is on her channel. I put the her thing on the screen. Or no, I put it in the description. And I'll post part 2. Today's Wednesday, you'll get it Friday. You'll get this video somewhere in between. Maybe next week, I don't know. Just a little quick one. I might just give it to y'all. Alright. Getting a little chilly out here. Peace out. Oh, like, comment, share, subscribe. Social media will be on the screen, I'm sure. What else? Every Tuesday and Friday, so make sure you hit the bell next to the subscribe button so you do not miss a beat. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.